Hey, and welcome to Bay Street. Here's an example of a typical Title IV university's defined contribution plan. But things are about to change for the better. See, in the past, implementing the best solution for your university's retirement plan was challenging. One wrong decision could lead to the entire staff paying higher fees for inferior investment options and strategies. But now, the IRS is finally cracking down on inferior retirement plans. And administrators like you are now required to consider alternatives to your current plan by March 2020 on a rolling 6-year restatement cycle. The timing couldn't be better. Because while better benefits at a better price were once reserved for larger plans, you no longer need to meet high minimums to have bargaining power. For the first time ever, you can decrease fees, increase participation, and improve your employees' financial outlook with the collective bargaining power of Bay Street Capital Holdings. We provide access to experienced financial professionals, supported by the country's best providers, who build high-quality, low-cost plans for large institutions, and can do the same for you. So what can we do specifically for you? Well, based on a typical university's current retirement plan, you can expect lower fees and more options designed to optimize the probability of long-term success, increased participation rates, and the educational resources and team needed for support. To eliminate conflicts of interest, we unbundle your retirement plan from them, freeing you to offer employees a whole new set of options, giving them the ability to invest in companies that are in line with their own principles. We look forward to sharing how both you and your plan participants can benefit with the help of Bay Street Capital Holdings. You're welcome here.